Congratulations to Russ Michael, first lieutenant of the day. You've earned it. Congratulations to K Dorbol. They have a number one by their name. Huge. I see this number one right here. Huge number one get. Big get. Came in to type first and then left. Wasn't even first. Came in to type first and left. Wasn't even first. Oh, come on now. You have to know, we have too many plans right now. We have too many plans to be getting up from the desk permanently. Too many plans this evening. Yeah, that's a lot of ones that you got going on. Hey, we'll do. We're gonna be on forward march mode today, ladies and germs. We're gonna be unyielding in our offenses and steadfast in our defenses. The enemies looking forward over the mountain at us are not yet ready for what we have cooking. No, not at all. In fact, they are entirely unprepared for what's coming their way. And with everyone's help, I truly believe we can accomplish something great today. I just thought of a pastor. Every time they speak, the band plays a bit of a rumble for them. And I know that we can do this today. So hold on to your gaming chairs and your gaming peripherals. Because shit's going to be different. Last night we took some L's. We can't ignore that fact.
Tell them to bring me my money. Yeah!
Last night we took some L's and we cannot ignore that fact. Tonight, it's an entirely different cycle of the sun and moon. You know what that means? The energy's different. You can feel it in the air. You can absolutely feel it in the air. Waiting for the Twitter login. Where we're going, we don't need Twitter. Where we're going, Twitter has no use to us. Where we're going, we become Twitter. You understand? And we're going to execute this forward march together. This forward march being... This forward march! That we are all towing the line for is to implement the newest multi-technology into Eclipse 1 Risk of Rain 2. And we're gonna see a different sunset today than we've ever seen before. A sunset of victory, of laughing children, and love among all families of our nation. This is real life. a different sunset. You may hear the echoes of the past blaring in your ears and on the back of your eyelids when you close them at night. But once again, those are just merely echoes. Your boots stepping through the mud of constant pursual of goals will be what brings this new sunset and silence the echoes once and for all. You hear that? Russ Michael has given us the sound of a new beginning. A sound of cannon fire. A sound of warfare. And I know, each and every one of you will not let me down today. I don't know what that word means, but I like the way that it has a Z in it. I should add an applause. Okay, let me get in there. That's a quick ad. That's a very quick ad. One moment. It's a very quick ad. And you know what? I like applauses so much, I might just make it one channel point. This one's pretty good. I don't like that one. There's no cheering. That one's even worse. They've gotten progressively worse. Yeah, okay. I like this one. There it is. That one has whistles. Okay. It's been added. It's one channel point right now. Let me hear it. Hey, let me hear it. That's goddamn right. That's goddamn right. That's goddamn right. I know that we can do this, okay? We can do this. We fucking have this in the bag. It's over. It's over. It's over. There you are. Ladies and gentlemen, please, to your right, my left, the vehicle on which victory will be achieved today. Look at that stance. Look at the menace. Look at that hand. Ugh. We will ride this vehicle to sights unseen by anyone from our nation, to sunsets unseen by anyone the likes of us have ever experienced. And it's all because of you. Here we go. It's fucking real. It's actually fucking real right now. And we're gonna do it fucking fast. Yeah. We're in a new run. Ooh. 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 Hold up. Hold up. Hey, hold up. Hold up. That part was fake. That part was fake. That part was so fake. Now we're in. Okay. Multi can be a little difficult. We're gonna try double rebar. I heard it's good. Ooh, distant roost void. Hello. Yeah, Multi, a very difficult creature to pilot and maneuver, but it's okay, because like I said, we fucking have this shit in the bag. Bop, bop. Look, firing fast as fuck rebars. Aiming's a little harder. Evan, I would like to formally promote you to director of difficulty now. Just like, you're going to be my trusted advisor on whether or not something is too difficult or not. Is that cool? Do you accept that position? Broach? It's money, bro. Double rebar feels way better. Okay. Hell yeah, Evan. Hell yeah. Now, as your first assignment in this new title that you've so gracefully like taken on here, how do you feel about Eclipse 1? Yeah, give it up for Evan. Give it up for Evan right now. Give it up for Evan. Give that shit up, Evan. Who's hurting me? Oh, you are. Oh, wait, hold up. We can do poll right now. I'm going to do poll right now. You've reminded me. I'm clowning on this. I'm clowning. Will Gamer beat Eclipse 1 with multi? We're back in it. Believe or trash, up to you. Evan, well, we got a poll where you can put the money where your mouth is. Now, I know you may be just saying that as a yes man in this kind of, government that we've set up. But trust me, I don't look at the polls. You can do a poll and leave the stream. You'll still get your points. Yeah, you got nothing to worry about. Okay, we got a chance shrine up here. Evan believes so. Evan absolutely believes. We got a split party right now, it seems, though. Double rebar feels kind of shwanky, though. I haven't done a double rebar run yet. It feels kind of nice. You just kind of bop them. Okay, two banger items off the bat. Nah, it's different, man. It's different today. Trust me. Trust me, man. Wait, hold up. Gonna need a gas or uke. Hard agree. Gonna need a gas or uke, absolutely. Especially because I have low attack speed.
See you, Space Cowboy.
You'll be back, alright. Peace. I agree. If we get gas or uke and we have like this big fucking punching rebar, like that's money. But single target damage being high can only get you so far. I think you're right. I think you're right. Hey, that's some good advising just now. I appreciate that. I appreciate that, Evan. Gas or uke, we're definitely keeping an eye out for. Any other suggestions? I heard some enemies. 3,000% keeping an eye out for gas or uke. Power elixir, save my ass before. Drones are nice. Take the aggro off of me. Movement speed, top 10 priority. Wow. I haven't seen someone use the top 10 protocol yet, but I like the way that you did it. Yeah, I knew I made the right decision promoting you, Evan. Hello? Ooh, doll? We get some on kill? Yeah, definitely gonna need some schnasty movement speed. If I'm gonna be in attack mode, fucking power mode right now, against Miffy, and he brings out the pizza, that's gonna be nasty for me. That's gonna be bad news for me. Would love some movement speed. Last night's run did not have a lot of it. I just had a hard light afterburner to spam my ult there. That's all I had. Crowbar big? Crowbar is big for double rebar. Yeah, we're gonna get some moving speed. We're gonna build this mech the fuck up, okay? We're gonna build this mech the fuck up. They're not gonna be ready, like I said. New sunsets. I meant everything I just said just now. I meant everything. For real, dude. It's about to be transforming. It's about to be transformative. There, have my on-kill doll that does no on-kill. Nothing down here? We're about to decept these cons, bro. We're about to Autobot roll over these motherfuckers. We also have $7 million. Yeah, no. And that's fair. And that's real. That's real and fair, actually. Much deserved for me. Double rebar. Evan, you Risk of Rainer, you an Eclipse gamer? I would assume so. For being my chief risk assessor. Not on multi, though. Okay, fair. Oh, Pat Soul! No way. Shout out Pat Soul, producer of this century. Yes, multi is so slow, bro. And it hurts. I agree. Like, if you go from multi straight into, like, mercenary, and then you have, like, another jump and all this stuff. Feels bad. Hey, dude. Oro first, as always. Look, you can tell he's first because he's got the one next to him. He's got the one next to his name. I'm going to go smack that Chant Shrine up there and then do boss. Man, multi being slow is not great. Not great. Oro, how are your socks, dude? Oro is an OP. Did you hear that? Oro is an OP. A 300... An OP... An original poster. We put Oro on an original poster. You like my ass doll? That pulses with my fucking hemorrhoids? Evan, who's your main then? If not multi... Who are you main in these days? In Risk of Rain 2? Load... Loader is, like, my fucking fave, bro. What? Quail, we got some speed? The speed she gives is so good. Ugh. Even just, like, being able to, like, throw your ult out right here and then hook onto it, it's so money. The speed is different. We got okay items. I did want a crowbar. Not having speed is tough. And I still getting used to it. In power mode yesterday, I was like scared because I was just getting hit by so many things, and I'm like, fuck, like I never want to get hit by anything. But multi could kind of tank it because you get 60% armor or something like that, or you gain 100 armor and then you lose 60% of your speed. What do we have here? Bison steak. Yuck. The speed on loader though is different. That shit is actually different. Alright, we're starting it up. Here we go. Boss numero uno. Beetle Queen. Y'all, I have no on kill, I don't think. I think I have no on kill. Nah, I don't, yeah, it's true. Oh fuck, Beetle Guards on my ass. I'm just going to focus the boss, bro. Look how tanky this guy is. I'm taking so many hits. But we just don't care. We just do not care. We do not care. Yeah, look at that. That's disgusting. Okay, double rebar might get us places. And we can build... I'm going to get frozen. We can build like Loader right now. We can build a one-shot. Yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. We can build a one-shot build right now with double rebar. Because, like, that's disgusting. Shooting two, that's disgusting, honestly. and the range that comes with it is nasty. Is pure nasty. Okay, if you, Evan, if you're not picking a loader, who are you picking? Double rebars, bro. Double rebars. Because, yeah, if I'm being real, I'm not always picking multi. But we got to get these Eclipse dubs, you know? My guy Oro is a NG main. So is Cash. He comes in here. Oh, Bandit. Bendito. Oh, yeah. I'm going to go smack that chance shrine real quick for an item. You never know. It could be a game-changing item. It could be a red. Bendito. Bandit's got some sauce, too. I love the crit always. Bandit's the only person that I feel like you can build void crit on, because you still get crit when you're behind an enemy. So the crit isn't wasted. Oh my god, what the hell? What were you guys doing over here? What the fuck? Yeah, that part is so nice. It feels like an actual, like, skilled character. Like, you can learn the tech and make some crazy shit happen. We're like, Commando, you're beholden to the items that you get. And, like, that's kind of it. Not to say there's zero skill involved, but it feels like there's less. Hello? Okay, cool. Mecha Mag. Helpful. For stuns? That is so fucking true. Absolutely true. 1000% true. And that is something that I am bad at, and I'm gonna have to learn when I get to the bandit section. We can do bandit next after we win on loader. We can do bandit for the Eclipse dub. Holy fuck, there's 3,000 channel points bet against me right now. Evan, if we collect a dub, you're about to cash out big time. You're about to take all these punks' money. If we collect this sweet, sweet dub. Love dreaming. Absolutely love dreaming. I'm in love with dreaming. I don't think any of these are helping me right now, really. Tesla coil could, I don't have enough reds, but I don't want to give it to Miffy. Is that sand? Yes, it is. We're going to sand. Yeah, yeah. Not anymore. Oh, fuck. Zelf, you fucking money bags swinging that fucking thing around. What the hell? Fucking swinging that thing around. Not anymore. Absolutely annihilating it. Yeah, big odd shifter right now. Oh, we're in a good spot. Never bet against a winner. That's my fucking guy right now, Zelf. God damn, that's my fucking guy. Never bet against one. And we are a nation of winners. We established that at the start of the stream. We are an absolute nation of winners. It's only a fact. Yeah, no. I appreciate the gas. Gas is not wasted in this fucking vehicle, bro. We're gonna take it far. What do we have here? A missile drone? Where the enemy's at? There you are. Zelf, how you doing? Be so for real. When's the next game coming out? Or is it top secret? You can't discuss yet. When's the next JFON project coming out? Evan. And that's why I made you a risk assessment manager. That's why I made you a corporal risk assessment. Because you're so right. Just when you're right, you're right. It's crazy. It's crazy how right you are. It's gonna be a minute. Taking a break to work on other stuff. Fair. Well, I'm waiting with bated breath. Another confifi? No way. Huge. We got two confifs and a quail. We can kind of shmoney move. Bob, I gotta save my bands for like the big target enemies. But we chilling. I love the collateral that you can get with this. Bum 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 bum. Ba-dum. Don't worry, gonna make more than 5 minutes. Oh shit! An actual, dare I say, an enterprise project, like an experience. Okay, 20% chance for a red. Or sorry, what is it? No, it's 20.
Yeah.
Big. Okay. Dio's is good. Not game changing, but good. We got security. We have absolute security. And then any one of these is good because we want to skip pillars like our risk assessment corporate general, Evan AT, has so gracefully shared that knowledge with us. So hype. I'd love to play it on stream. If you're comfortable with that. So far, Evan has decided we need to skip pillars. Let's see. No skipping pillars, but maybe this could be a... what's it called? That could be a button. An easy button for us. We got to find the other button now. We looked over there. Let's look right here. Okay, there's one. If the other one is close, we can get him with the cube. Better than the doll. Yeah, true. I got no on kill. I don't think I have even one. I actually have no on kill whatsoever. If a button's here, that's huge. No button. Oh, is that a band printer? No, it's a bandolier printer. Womp womp. Okay, there's a lot of ads. We kill them. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Ooh, did you see that guy pop? Like a fucking pimple? Hello? Hard agree, risk assessor. Corporate general. Ew, gross. Bungo. We're never going to be we might be stationary. I don't know. We can kind of freak a stationary thing with our power mode. Clug. And you. Okay, gross. Bad roll. We've got eyes on the TP. No eyes on second button yet, though. Evan, you play Eclipse? Also, just trying to gauge your experiences. I know I already gave you the position, but not well. Hey, welcome to the club. Welcome to the club. But, you know, it's a climb. Is that another bison steak printer? Come on, dog. It's gonna be so dirty. Yeah, are you like where? What's your highest eclipse? Oh, hello. What's your highest eclipse dub that you've gotten, that you've secured? I love pushing fools back. What up, Dipso? Dipso, what's the status on the runs, my guy? What's the status? And you don't have to be bashful, Evan. We as you can see, we are no veteran. Nice. Chests? Damn, dude, the buttons are far apart. The buttons might not happen this one. Goat hoof? We got movement. Lost a final phase. Ugh! With Huntress? Ugh. One good run on Eclipse 2 with Bandit. Fair. Yeah, I don't have anyone on Eclipse 2 yet. Or on a past Eclipse 2 either. So we're in the same boat together. And Dipsosaurus is also in that boat. We can all climb together as a family. As a group, as a squadron. Pennies is okay. I'm kind of rich though. bop, 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 bop. Yee.
With Huntressy.
I believe, bro. It's gonna happen. Equipment? Okay, Somerang is hype. I love a Somerang. Predatory instincts are okay for me right now. Yeah, my buttons are so far apart. I haven't even found the second one yet. Yaw. No, it's the dream though. It's the dream. It's the dream that keeps us all alive. Yeah, they're far apart. Can you kill something on this button for it to stay, on? Like, can I kite this guy in here and then have him die on it? It'll stay on. Yeah, I've given that a go a couple times, and I'm pretty unsuccessful. Let me see if there's a pot by this other one over here. I think I've done it exactly once, and it takes me 5 to 10 every single time. Where is it? Is there a pot near this one? It's the hills that fucking get me. Yeah, there's like not even a pot near this one. I also know with the cube that I had earlier, the gravity cube, you can put enemies on top of it. And while they're there, it'll hold down the button. So I'm going to test something out. We're going to learn something together as a group right now. We're going to learn if you kill... So I'm gonna use the cube to get all the enemies on a button and then kill a bunch right there and see if their corpses hold down the button. If it does, that's a game changer. But it's a big we'll see right now. It's a huge we'll see. Dude, yeah! Me too. I break them or like they just roll too far down and I'm just like... And once they roll away, dude, it's just like, it's such a tragedy. Okay, look, here we go. They're not even on it. They're not even on it. Yeah, someone get on it.
Yeah.
Nah, look, their bodies are not pushing it down. Their bodies are definitely not pushing it down. They're so close, though. Well, live and learn. Bye, guys. Bye. I'm going to Somerang all these wisps and then start the mouse. I mean, I've won runs without the bands from the desert. So, it's not necessary. I think we can make it happen. Okay, maybe I'll just fucking use Somerangs with my band procs right now. Dune Striders? Is my guess? Yeah, I was correct. Oh, fuck. Hold up. 5 seconds, guys. 5 seconds. You can wait. You can wait. 5 seconds. No, you can wait. You can wait. There you go. That did not do as much as I thought it would. Oops. Okay, pop. Yeah, okay. I have no wave clear right now. That's going to be tough for me. This is going to be tough. But we're going to make it happen. I just have bands. Just having bands right now. Yes. The run's going well. I'm gonna go stand in the fucking thing. Excuse me. I've got double banners, so I may as well just stand in that. Thank you. Faith is all we have these days, you know? That's all we can go off of. There's so many wisps that I gotta take care of, bro. There's a fucking healer right there. Ugh. Gotta take out the healers first. Big Somerangs. I gotta do it for your points, Evan. Have to do it for the points. Okay. Crit? Hello?
Oh, I'm sorry. I had to turn people.
Gas would make this a fuck, or even a wisp. Yeah, gas or wisps. Easy fight. Because I'm one-shotting all these fools. All these nerds, bro. Oh, but when they're lined up like this, that's kind of good. Yes? Wait a minute. Hello? Bands? Oh, they're healing so much, bro. Fuck. Yes, yes, yes. We just ride. Push through, power through. Gas would crush this fight, Evan. Gas would crush this fight. Okay, another band proc. Oh, it's over. Okay, it's over. I'm already at 99. Oh, wait, it's not over? I lied. I'm a fraud. Sweet. We can slap some more Somerangs or a better pillar. Better pillar prospects up ahead. Huge. Stage 3. That's what I'm saying. With multi, it's wacky because it's like, it doesn't look like it's going well. And then all of a sudden, you just can out-tank it. Like, you can tank more than any other survivor, bro. Except for maybe Loader, because Loader's the best survivor in the game. Where's that voice seat at, though? There it is. Let's snipe him. Snipe some nerds. Yo. We got a Reaver already? Come on, man. Don't matter. Yeah, baby. Almost there. Band proc's huge. Bop. Dead. Least favorite enemy right here. Praying for some gas on this fight. Or on this stage. Praying right now. No ways, fucking Zephyr. Grassy Knoll that Reaper. I'm trying, bro. There's just no buildings for me to get into. If I could get into a building overlooking the Grassy Knoll, it'd be over. Snipe. Yummy. Look at that. Look at him. Look at him. I'm Grassy Knoll. This is kind of a similar angle that our good friend Lee may have had on the president, JFK. And the F stands for fucking. Like, I've got a good angle on John fucking Kennedy right now. What you mean? K-Dor, we'll type right now and let me see if you're a one or a two, okay? I need to know. Damn, he's almost dead. Money, please. Come on, bro. I gotta do it for Zelf and Evan. My chief risk assessment, government corporate official, and Zelf, the guy who made this game. Welcome. Thanks for showing up, by the way, Zephyr. Man, appreciate you being in here. It's hype as hell. I forget, Zephyr. Are you a Risk of Rain gamer? Bop. Bop. Yo, we pop this. Bop. There you are. Dead. Fucking loser over there. Just a fucking loser. I have enough money to go, like, loot. I don't need to be clowning. Haven't played in a minute. Dude, it is so fun. I'll go in and out of obsessions with it. And right now we're in one. That is for sure. And this one has got me deep right now. Ouch. This one's got me a little deep because I'm committing to the Eclipse runs. I'm committing. And we're going to get Evan there too. Great investment. I love using the dollar per hour spent. Like, dollars per hour spent on this game is insane. Insane hours for the money that you spend. Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, when the whole squad just gets Risk of Rain 2, Risk of Rain 2, Risk of Rain 2. Oh, there's bugs floating around. Where are you, nerd? And then there's you. Hello? It's got replay ability. Well said, Chief Assessment Officer. There's a turret right there. Bop. 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 How many more we got? One? Where? Oh, it's fucking way over there, bro. Come on now. Dipsosaurus hates this game. I'm gonna keep my Somerangs for this situation. Dipsosaurus, what's wrong, man? You don't think it has replay ability? I have so much money, I don't need to fight. I can just run around. I just need to kill that void thing when I see it. I'm taking movement. Yes, I am. I'm taking movement. Okay, we were riding. TP found. Chest found. Gonna go look for the... Oh, two chests. God, I can't even see it. Oh, true. Fuck a flying pest, bro. Luckily, they get one shot by me. Another Hapu? Or Hoopu? Another... Okay, we're moving. We're absolutely moving. Bop. I missed all of them. One, two, three. One, two. I'm following my risk assessment officer's orders right now. And that's what I mean by us being a team. Oh, they're pushing me off the map. Do we got a freak over here? Nah, Evan is working for that one next to his name. Evan is working for the one. See ya. Where's that void freak at? Void freak. Where are you? What the hell are you doing? What are you doing over there, stepbrother? Okay, we ride. Hello Kitty Island Adventure? No way. It came out? Link it to me right now. Let me see that. Let me see it. Okay, critting. We're nasty with the crit. Where you at? Just a lone freak over here. Scrapper, huge. We're gonna have some nice scrap at the end of this. Another third bison printer. Moldozy! What's up? Thank you. Your belief is going to carry me forward. We have new... we're doing this as a team now. Moldozy. God. Ugh. So many vermin and pests. I can move quick, though. Okay, I'm glad you're in on it. Yes? Yes? I knew you'd be down, Moldozy. What should your title be? Oh, well, not as in multiplayer. I wouldn't be caught dead. We're memeing. I'm slapping this. I'm not taking that at all. I like my band that I have now. That's a no take for me. You're, Moldozy, you're gonna be chief executive accountant. Chief cheer officer? Okay, yeah, I'm here for that. Chief cheer officer. Big. This is a big moment. Chief pocket watcher. Yes, please. I'm slapping it. Three, gross. Oh, yes, I'm taking it. Or attempting to. There we go. Get me out of here, bro. Ugh. Get me the fuck out of here. We're doing boss. Stage has been looted. Cecilia can be chief accountant. Yeah, she would crush that. Cecilia would crush at being the chief accountant. Oh, God. Healing vermin. Healing vermin. I'm going to start boss. Where was it? It was over here. But you're going to be CPW, Chief Pocket Watcher. Evan has said so. Magma Worm. Yummy. What do we got? Two of them? Where are they at? You're... This is easy money, bro. Easy boss, and we get a thing out of it. The Magma Worm boss item. Dude, multi-tank mode is kind of wild. You can just tank so much. I'm clicking the worm. Yes. And then we have a scrapper too, we can't forget. We gotta go scrap some things. I'm standing in my banner? Ooh, I believe that, actually. I believe that. Oh, we got shot up. Good thing I have a hapu. Hello? Get me on here. I believe that. They're, when they go underground and you can't even, like, do anything about it, that's no bueno. No bueno. Where they at? Where'd they go, bro? Hello? There they are. Oh, we got another banner down? Money? Especially when the worms go underground, man. I feel that hardcore. Yo, thank you, Molozer. Chief Cheer Officer. CCO. CCO happening right now. Earning your stripes. Oh, no, you don't, little freak. Okay, I think I gotta come down. They're grouping in a place where I can't see them. My damage is leaving a bit to be desired at the moment. But it's fine. I'm skidooting. Bye. Oh, I got so spoiled last run with my hard light afterburner. Like, it's not bad, but, like, damn, it could be a little better, huh?
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah! Ooh! 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 Okay. One thing I don't want is that freak to infect the worm, so I'm not gonna kill him yet. But we've got the TP officially coped up right now. Ah! Molly, when you're deep in a Path of Exile like character building session, what are you listening to, if anything, or do you need total focus? Where's the worm at? Oh, they're just fighting each other. I'm gonna let them do that. Yeah, I'm gonna let them hash that out. All right, cool. There you are. The worm left us for a moment. The worm, bro. Come over. Come get out of here, bro. Dead? Yellow? Oh, no, it's green. No way you do Gregorian chants? We have a scrapper. We're gonna go scrap. You hit Gregorian chants. No way. Oh, I haven't looked up there yet either. I'm gonna smack that really quickly, and then come scrap. Come scrapper Chino. That's what's on. Let me hit that. Hold on. Let me see how that feels. I'm gonna get inside your head. If it's okay with our, risk manager, Evan AT. Gregorian chants at 400. Okay, Evan's in. Gregorian chants at 432 hertz. 3 hours of healing music. Let's see. Yeah, can we get a Gregorian fight song? Yeah, I don't know if this is doing it, you know? This does give Halo. They were just drunk and chill. Okay, the most epic orchestral music ever, Gregorian chant. Let's be the opposite of drunk and chill. Let's be high and angry. Or sober and angry, the Gregorians. This is kind of D&D-esque, huh? Zelf, don't worry, your money's on its way. We still, another stage down. Okay, here we go. This is a final boss, yeah, BBEG type music. Okay, cool. I'll keep it for now. I will absolutely keep it for right now. Right there. Real answer, do some trance in house. Yeah, I feel that. But we're fighting a new type of battle today, gamers. Nothing up here. Wasted time. Here, this is Halo-y too. This is very Halo-y. Very Halo-y.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
No way. There's freaks alive right now. Thank you. What are we scrapping, boys? Predatory instincts. We're scrapping bison steaks. We're scrapping. I'm scrapping sticky bomb. This is riding the boat on your way to conquest and pillage type music. Hard agree. We're scrapping pennies. I want another green scrap. I could get rid of guillotine, honestly. Actually, I could get rid of rose buckler. I'm never sprinting. I'm a sticky scrapper, bro. That's a real fact for me. Stickies I like for the proc chaining. But then for damage, I just never feel it. You know what I mean? I'm not really one to feel it. Stream idea, get your heart rate on the stream. Oh, true. Do I need to wear like a thing? I should do it though, you're right. What am I sitting at? 2 and 5? Oh, Bungus, duh. And I'm keeping the rest. Nice try, baby. Okay. And we ride. I'm just scanning. Okay. So, Evan's a sticky enjoyer. I guess, I mean, any damage is good damage. But 5%? I don't know. Good for procking. And I guess I was struggling to hurt big enemy or big groups of enemies. Fuck. Okay, Sundered Grove. We gotta look for the red. Oof. But even my single target is a little low. At least it feels like it. Gotta stack it, y'all. Agreed on the stacking. If we get a printer, I'll go in. Nice try. I gotta use that more. I'm not using my M2 enough. Gotta deal with this freak. I'm trying to punch through with the rebars, bro. Yes. Oh, Glorp is big money. Glorp is huge money. I'm just staying backing up, baby. Keep the space, baby. We're just punching through with this double reeb. Hey, buddy. I like when they show their face to me. They're cute. Big money. Oh, fuck. We got healing glimbos right now. Damn, you know what would have made this fight easier? Some fucking sticky bombs. Shit might have been a little bit easier. I never see the corrupted fucking Chrono Bobble proc ever. That shit's got a low proc. We're getting so much money from this elite Glorbo. What are we at? 6,000? Alright, we're gonna go dig around for the gold chest now. Infusion gross. Do not want. Things a whole bank. I believe you, Evan. They're not called Glorbos? Oh yeah, dude, the Glorp really got me. Breaded. What are they called, Dipso? They're not called Glorps? An elite Glorp? I'm allowed to call them a Glorp. Gup erasure? Oh my god, they're gups. They are gups. When you're right, you're right. Red chest. I definitely don't have enough. It's gonna be like in the six or sevens. 7-5, okay. Well, we can hang out down here and kill things until we get there. What about Glorp? Hey, can we go with Glorp? You're not about it at all. Not even a little bit. What's wrong with... I kind of like Glorp. It's more fun to say Gup. Gup's not pleasurable on the fucking palate. Thank you, Evan. That's my fucking risk manager. And that's my fucking risk manager. It was 7-5. As long as you kill it and it doesn't kill you, you're goddamn right. Evan, you have fucking experience doing this, being a risk manager. 7-6. Okay, we got our red. We're at 44 minutes, stage 4. Red's about to be a game changer. Watch this. Watch this game changing red. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Okay. You know, these things happen. These things happen. Desk plant is not bad. Ooh, ouch. Desk plant is not bad. It's not a bad item. Just not my favorite. Who says you got it? True. I mean, let's dehumanize our enemies. It makes it easier to kill them. We don't have to show them respect. We don't have to show the Gups respect of any kind. Is what I think Evan's getting at. And that's true of any enemy we as a nation face. Because if they're our enemy, we don't have to call them by their real names. We can say whatever we want about them. Because when it's kill or be killed, who cares if they're a Gup or a Glorp? Like, am I right? Oh, it's the children of the Glorp I killed earlier. Ouch. Oh, I fell off. Oh, I'm alive. Okay, cool. Swag. How do I cancel my sub? You care about the Glorps that bad. You care about the Glorps so bad that you'll cancel you're a founding subscriber to the channel and you'll cancel it over a silly little name change to a Glorp. To a glup. This is the... It's a violation of international law to call a gup a glorp? What do you mean? What do you mean? How is that international law? Show me where it's written. Ooh, teddy bear. Yo. Getting out. Show me where it's written. Oh, I have enough. Hello? Huge. Ouch. I'm kind of clowning right now. Boy! Cultural erasure of an enemy, it's a form of ethnic cleansing. cultural erasure. But if we're just saying it, like, let's just say we're just saying it on, like we're not telling other people to say it. We're not telling other people, we're not telling other people to say glorp. And we're not trying to erase it in any way. That's just what we're going to call them because they're our enemies. Because, like, we own the, we own, like, the title of them being our enemy. Like, that's ours. Like, we have that. And so, because they are our enemy in this situation, we're not calling them that as a people. We're calling them that as an enemy in this conflict that we're having with the Glorps and the Gups. You see what I'm getting at? Oh, what do we have? A band? Okay. Wait, do we go in on bands? I can do it 3 times. I think I'm going to go in on bands. Ouch. I think I'm in on bands. 1, 2, 3. One. You're. Okay, band's about to go in. Check out this band proc. It's about to happen with our 4 bands. Yeah. Goddamn bands. Now all we need is for it to take down its cooldown. And we're chilling. I don't have enough. Bands are up. Hit them. The bands go crazy. This is a build, Evan. We got the fucking army of freaks right here. Bands was a good call, hell yeah. My one good call. And bands? And bands. Bands. Yo. Dipso, you're being a hater, bro. You're being a hater on my dogma and my military decisions. It's like, whose side are you on? Dipso's chief hater. Actually, believe it or not, Evan, you would be surprised to learn this. Dipso is actually the number one all-time gifter. Number one all-time gifter is Dipsosaurus. Hard to believe, given his current behavior. And his current traitorous, almost, literature that he's spreading. Keep your enemies close. Oh, fuck. Wait a minute. Hello? Is this real? Am I getting turned on Dipso by Evan A.T. right now? Does A.T. stand for a traitor? Hello? This is real. This is real shit, you know? Adaptive chest? I don't have enough money. Ooh, a yellow printer. I don't have any yellow items. A shatter spleen would go so hard right now. I have no yellow items. Maybe we'll get one. Oh my god, bro. A molten perf. Ugh. No yellows. It's so sad. No yellows is tragic. I'm gonna do the adaptive chest after the boss. I've looted up there. I think I've looted this whole bitch. Maybe just time to go. I would love to throw more greens. Dipso is like that one uncle everyone has. He'll ruin Thanksgiving, but he's mostly harmless. Dipso, do you have any rebuttal to this claim? Any rebuttal to this? That's quite the claim. I need to look. Yeah, I need to go up on the roots. What up, fellers? All my damage is in bands right now. My record speaks for itself. You will be receiving a letter from my attorney. I took you as someone who would represent themselves, though, honestly. I guess I was wrong about that. I may have been wrong. I may have overestimated your what's the word? Liturgical power? Is that how, like, someone who's good at words? Liturgical? Like, K-Bales is not liturgical. You know, you feel me? I'm absolutely jonesing for a pillar skip right now, by the way. Yeah, bands are money right now. Bands are money. Leeching Seed is trash. A Scrapper would be so fucking good. Oh my god. Cube, again, no. Ooh, Cube actually could be crazy. With my bands. Cube and bands might be a goated combo right now. I might go in on the bands. Let's slap bands until something bad happens. Let's just slap bands until something bad, until we lose something sad. Where is it at? Okay, first one. Leeching Seed, good. Hapu Feather, bad. Okay, there it is. Ooh, damn it. I read it too late. I have very little heal, that's true. I have Klug. Oh my god, what the hell? I have Klug, and I have a med kit, and that's it. Okay, woof. But I do have my fucking runaway button. Where you at? Yeah, that's going crazy. That's going crazy. That's doing numbers. That's crazy. Okay, we're starting it. I got my my fucking bands up, and now we just smack the boss with bands every time it's up. Where you at? I missed. That's so tragic. And I'm just gonna hide behind this rock. Ooh. No, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Hiding behind rock. Yes. Bands are up. We smack. It's that simple. Bands are up in another 5. We smack again. This is our strategy right now. And we can just kite around this rock. Damn. I'm clowning. Dipso angry? Ouchie. Missing. And bands. And we ride. And now we just kite back. It's easy money. Easy money. Bands are up in 3. He's not angry, just disappointed. So that was the disappointment war. There's one Stone Titan down. Guys, the bands are doing numbers, though. Let me get a bunch of these freaks in together for this band proc. Ugh. Ouchie. At the end of the day, you have one question, okay? I'm listening. I'm entertaining your inquiry. Where the fuck is the other guy? There's another Stone Titan somewhere. Oh, I need to kill that guy. Ooh, ouchie. Ouchie. Yeah, the Klug, kind of nice. Oh, no. That was my heal pack or whatever. Dead, another one down. Oh, you're up there, freak. Okay. Freak. Oh, where, I didn't pick up the that teddy bear before. Where you at? Boom. Bands, bro, bands. A whole run carried on bands alone. And dead. Now we just hop in here. What'd we get? Deathmark is nice. Hold on. Who do you think you are running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, and tearing love apart? You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Don't come back at all. Okay, so there's hope. There's hope. Boing. What up, Evan? Shout out, Evan. Oh, God. Yeah! Yeah! Oh god, get out, get out, get out. Russ, adding in the applause button was the best thing that's ever happened to this channel. Screen! Thank you. That hasn't happened in a while. You're so right, Evan. That hasn't happened in a... That's a throwback to the Pokemon days. That's a throwback and a half. Charging TP, just doing my thing. We got an adaptive chest up there after this, too. We can't forget. Evan, you mean you don't want to just, like, look at me talk while, like, the idea of gameplay is happening in the background? That's not what you're here for. Okay, adaptive chest. Up we go, up we go. I'm playing. Risk of Rain 2, banging game. It'd be hard to manage risk. Okay, actually, you're right, and I'm sorry for that. I would be getting in the way of you doing your job. God. Okay, we ride to the adaptive chest. That's over here. And I did not get a yellow item from that, which is tragic. But it's okay. Ice band. It's going too quick now. Oh, I saw the fucking... I'm going to take it. I'm going to take the crowdfunder. I'm going to take the crowdfunder on this. Making me work for my $0. And, and I'm sorry for that. That's on me. I'm the shitty employee here. Oof, an hour, and we're just hitting stage. That was a long stage 4. I think I'm gonna pay for that for sure. Oh my god, a fucking healing elder. Please jump off that ledge and kill yourself. He's running at me, bro. Oh my god, no, not like this. No way. Hey, Evan AT, gifted by Dipsosaurus, gifted a subscription to the K-Bills channel. Have fun with these emotes that I made basically all myself. Congratulations on the sub, Evan. Now you can manage the risks with some emotes.
Oh, fuck yeah, I'm hard as a rock.
And shout out Dipso. And Dipso, number one gifter, just keeps the title. Boink. I need more people to hate in my day-to-day. Is that a scrapper I just saw? I can't move. No, it was a freaking thing. I need more people to hate. Sorry, Evan. You've been recruited to be hated on by Dipsosaurus. I need you dead, baby. Sorry, it's not personal. Ooh, I'm in a bad spot. I should just run. We should just run. You got no one to run. Where you at? That guy needs to go ASAP. And then this... Oh, God. That thing is next. I don't even know if I killed the Lumarian, bro. It's going to be a tough stage. They're going to make us work for it on this one. I did not kill it. There it is. Okay, done. Dipsosaurus needs more people to call their opinions wrong. Could potentially run through the stage. Like, just start the fucking TP. I could. I need to kill that thing, though, before I do... I need to kill both of these things before I do anything of that sort. These bosses just fucking melt me. It's a tragic. And it moved out of my band. And there's that guy. I gotta kill that Freako. Yeah, like my health bar stands no chance when they're alive. Fuck. Banner printer, not good. For some reason, bosses like those are no problem for loader. Dude, yeah, isn't that weird? They melt me, bro. And it's like pitiful. Ugh. I'm gonna kill, focus that guy. All my damage is in bands, and they move. They just move away from my bands. Can we get a better equip? Do I have enough money? Yeah, I do. Ooh, okay, we got our pillar skip. Ow, ow, ow. Dude, like, look at the damage. The damage is ridiculous. We got Dio's, though. Oh, I have no way to kite back. Ugh, I gotta run. Running. Look at my body, bro. Ugh. Shout out Dio's. It's getting spooky right now. I've just got fucking three... I know. I've got fucking three world spawn bosses on me right now. Like, what fucking terrible luck. It's also an hour in. I think I took too long doing shit. All my damage is bans, bro. Without bans, I'm nothing. Without bans, I'm nothing. What do we have? Another banner printer. Ugh, I've got six scrap that I could fucking do something with. It's a tragedy. It's a tragedy. Okay. Hello? Oh, hello? Fucking fire parent right now? Ooh. Dead. Maybe I can... I mean, I could still get items. ATG is good. Yeah. Safer spaces is good. I'm not even gonna worry about those... corruption freaks. I have no money. Oh, I stepped into the fucking Syndra zone from Overwatch. Ugh. My desk plan is doing nothing for me. Nice. We blocked it. Ooh, okay. Run's living, but Run is on a fucking thread right now. Please don't. Please. Oh my god, a fucking... And I'm frozen. Run is on an absolute thread right now. Whoo! Okay, do we hit it? I'm kidding. Run is on a fucking... I'm with you. Yeah, we have to do it. We have to do that. Where is it? It's over there. I'm with you there. I'm gonna... And I have double vase, so... I have double vase. That's kind of huge. Let me smack. Oh, I don't even have some money to smack that. I'm with you, Evan. I'm with you. This is the move. Ugh, fuck. Terrible boss. Just terrible boss. Okay. This could be it, boys. This could be it. I'm at my fucking sniper spot though. Gross, dude. Gross. As long as they don't come over here, we're living. Oop. Oh god, that laser is disgusting. Oh, I missed my Q. Okay, cool. And we ride? Woo! As in the runner, as in I'm dead. Dude, they can laser me. Look, did you see how I fucking died there, bro? Did you see how I fucking died? As in the run. Oh, as in the run. They just fucking laser you. Oh, so dead. Hard agree, Evan. Thank you all. And you know what we do? We just run that shit back. No more Gregorian shit, bro. I'm done with the Gregorian. I'm done with the Gregorian. Sorry, Evan. So I'd like to formally apologize to Evan AT and Zelf. You will not be getting your money. Just jump straight to Eclipse AA. Yeah, for real. Unfortunately, the answer for this one is Gamer is trash. Yep. But guess what? We're running it back. We just fucking run it right back. This is what we do here. And we're doing hype AF. Yeah. We're smacking this one again. This one is so good. Yeah, yeah, right here. Yeah, this one. Let's fucking get it. It's quiet. Woo! And we're back, and we're back. It's real shit. It's real gamer hours right now. Multi, we run again. Evan, what do you think? Double rebar? What do you think? Double rebar had potential. No shot too slow. Got the mortgage on this one, Multi. Okay, so we can go back. We can try double auto nail gun. Machine gun. Ooh, rebar first. Dipso, are you saying double auto nail gun? I have no range if that's the case. I'll have zero range. Yeah. Okay, risk manager thoughts on double auto nail gun. Get an equipment chud. Agreed. Damn, agreed. I'm ready to click ready. This chud is ready to click ready. Could be fun, but there's no doubters. Okay, we're gonna go for it. Double auto nail gun. We just get up on them and... All dubby. Stinky. We got a little bit of range. But like that guy over there, yeah, no shot. No chance. I need procs is what I need. I need to proc things. I need an equipment to do to damage. Holy fuck, there's a lot of channel points on this one. There's a lot of fucking channel points on this one. Yeah, we really do, we got it on the, Oro really put the house on this one. Not lying. We need procking items now. We need things that proc now. Oh fuck, I'm crazy for that. Plasma shrimp is a good start. Okay, bye. Plasma shrimp is a crazy start to this. Equipment to kill long range things? No, but healing is good. Constant healing is good. Okay. Holy fuck, there's so many channel points on this. Let me turn this up. There's so many channel points on this. We have it. Woo! Okay, found TP. Where? Just launching fucking shrimp right now. Oh, another Corrupto? How did I hit that freak from this distance? Come on now, baby. Yeah, there we go. Okay. We get up close and we melt. That's our game plan. That's the GP. We get up close and we melt with our double machine gun. Here we go. A benthic bloom. Is it a benthic bloom run? Hello? Do we need whites? Can we be only red? Benthic Bloom would be so bad on me. May as well, hey. When life gives you lemons, I guess. It's gonna be so bad on multi, having zero movement speed. May as well. Hey, I like... Can I just say how funny it is to me that the manager of Risk for my entire life right now is saying might as well. Hey, may as well. That's some good... Too many lemons. Agreed. That's my fucking Risk manager. May as well. Sights? Woo! We melt up close, though. We do melt up close. Rip all of our headphones. He's the manager? Why wouldn't I listen? He's the manager. The legitimate manager. Court appointed, actually. Okay, cool. I need to go up there, and I need to go over there. Bop. Another green? Leeching seed is huge? Legally mandated, unfortunately. Yeah, check the fucking anklet. That fucker's going nowhere, okay? Check the fucking anklet. Yurt. I did call it trash, but a green means a red next time. You know what I mean? Like, we're gonna upgrade it. So any green that I see is just a red. Any green I see right now is a future red. And we're going to be a... This is going to be a red-only run with multi-double fucking shotgun. Double machine gun. Yeah, thank you. And for the record, I stand by Leeching Seed being trash. Because it just doesn't heal you, like, fucking that much at all. Barely any. Boing, dead. Please. All of you. You made me lose my shrimp, you freaks. So ATGs are going to be protected from... Can we get a boo? Okay, yeah. Yeah, hold up. 1 second. I got you right now. Listen up. Ooh, that one is so long. That one's good. Can we do a stream where you have to shotgun a beer before you finish a run like Mario Kart? Yeah, I'll tell you something, though. I have not had a drink, really, since October. I have not had a drink since October. So that I feel like that stream would be very short. You know what I mean? Also, Crown Boo. Boo is in. What about Fent instead? Okay, yeah. Then my life would be short. Hit the boo, it's one. Hit the boo, it's one. There you go. What do you think about that boo? It's pretty sad. It's kind of a downer. Want it up here. Let me up. Up. Uppies. 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 It's for bad takes. I wouldn't know what that is. I've never had one. Hey, thank you, Oro. Thank you, Oro. Guillotine. Oh, hello? Thanks, everybody. Mixed emotions, yeah.
I'm more like fickle. I've got a fickle chat.
You know, one minute, like, we're all having fun, like, playing Pokemon, eating casserole. The next minute, I'm getting booed on stream. You know what I mean? Shit is weird. It's weird how that works. It's weird how man be dual like that. It's weird how man can have a dual side like that. Just when you think you know a man, he's dual. Oh, a scrapper? Wait, scrapping does nothing for me. I don't think. Scrapping does me no good right now. I think it's time for boss, gamers. We need an ego run? Yeah, we do. We can make that happen. APR, nice. I'm gonna lose it. We do need an ego run. I haven't hit one of those yet on stream Arena. My friend Zelf, it was like his first time playing, or one of his first time playing, and he got fucking egocentrism. I ate all of his items. Egocentrism is like the lunar version of fucking Benthic Bloom. Oh wait, did I pass the thing? I did. It's over here. Whoa! All my fellas. All my fellas. I'm once again rocking no on kill or area of effect anything, by the way. Stone Titan spawning in the worst fucking position for me. Big weakness, I know. Like, I got all this. Okay, now my shrimp are gone too. Oh, they pushed me off the edge. Is this run over? Is this run over before it even started? I'm fucking rocking away. Oh, God. I need my shrimp to come back. That's my only damage, really. Okay. And we can leeching seed back up, maybe? Holy fuck, there's so many of these. Okay, we gotta take care of them. They're making things difficult for me. Okay, we ride. These guys are done. Okay, I'm gonna get on this guy's ass right now. And just unload. Like, that's kind of nasty. That's kind of nasty that is an option. Oh, well, what is my equipment? It just sends it out, right? I can heal a friendly bot. It's like a support item. Yeah, it's pretty fucking useless. It's pretty fucking useless. I agree. Early Benthic Bloom might be crazy, though. Potential to be crazy, but potential to also be really shitty. Having stun grenade is nice, though. Stun grenade is kind of going in. I'm glad, as the risk manager, you see how useless it is, though, Evan. I lost my shrimp. I want out. Boy. Okay, we ride. We ride. Still no shrimp, but it's chill. No shrimp, but we're at full health, you know? It's fine. Yeah. Blue portal's open. And every time I go in the blue portal, I'm gonna get a double upgrade. So we're gonna take it. Because you get an upgrade when you go in the blue portal and when you go to the next stage. So shit's about to get kind of stupid very quickly. Very quickly. Water time. Water. Woo! Aegis and Mask. Two of, dare I say, the worst reds. Dare I say the worst reds? What am I taking? I'm not taking that. I'm not taking any of this. This is for next time.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
Hello.
Please help me. You're too much raining.
And I want sand, please. Yeah, give me sand. Let's see if I can kill this freak. Look at those numbers. Those are numbers. It's not even close, man. It's nothing. We've got a silly run. We have a absolutely silly, goofy run. We're about to get more upgrades right now, though. We're going to be so slow, but we're going to be caked up on reds. I also don't heal now, so my Aegis is trash. What do we got? Two Aegises! Yeah! God damn, bro. Why is it always fucking Aegis? Aegises do nothing for me. Yeah, we're gonna be glass cannon. Aegis literally does nothing. What am I healing off of? This guy? Oh no, I guess I have my wood sprite? Nah, that doesn't heal me enough for that. Big glass cannon time. Yeah, what are some fucking defensive reds? There's like none. Crowbar. Crowbar. I think I've got to prioritize movement and defenses. Because we're definitely going to have damage. But we're not really going to have movement or defense once everything is turned to what threats. That's my thought process right now. I am going to tackle this thing. Greater Wisps. Ouch. Is it just the one? What the hell? Just one. I summoned one Greater Wisp to fight. Good fucking combat shrine. Watch is nice. Watch is damage, but not what I need. There we go. Get the shrimp back in here. I'm frozen. But I'm still shooting. Can't be stopped. We're not gonna do that. Let's get definitely a better equipment to really pick up the pace of this run. Not great. But I'm gonna take my thing, because that thing really does fucking up. Oh, there is. It is up there. Okay, cool. We're gonna get a double upgrade again. I swear to God, if it's another Aegis, I'm gonna scream. Actually, can I even get that? I don't even think I can. Hold up, let me try. There we go. There we go. Come on, multi. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. God, movement is so weird in this game. Sniping, 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 sniping. Yeah, really need some fucking on kill or like some area of effect. A snowflake would be huge. A behemoth would be huge. Pocket ICBM would still be good because of my plasma shrimp. There's a lot of options. Ooh, another equipment though? I don't want. Does not help me. I already can shoot. All three would be wild, hard agree. There we go. Again, nice. Gas? Okay, we finally fucking have gas. That's huge. We finally got gas, Evan. Big. Okay. I actually forgot. For now. And we're about to double upgrade again. Woof. Just need all the items I can get, man. Up close, we shred, dude. It's disgusting. Okay. For now, it's so funny. for now is really important. No chesties. Womp, womp, womp. An army of beetles over there. Damn, it's kind of chill over here. It's kind of very chill over here. What are you, Opal? There we go. There are some things. Mask is nice for just taking aggro off of me when I need it. Yes. 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 Hello? Yes. Yeah, this build's kind of stupid with the gas. I really hope we can keep it. Another guillotine. Fuel cell, I'm not going to get too attached, obviously. We're not staying attached. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. I think I've looked. I think I've oh, shit, what was that? Hello? Spoke too soon? Another. Another one. Two crowdfunders. Yeah, I've seen everything that's to, there is to see over here. We're just riding. We're riding. Bum, 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 bum. Damn, damn, damn. Nothing. Okay. Let's chill. We still have our energy drink. That's nice. Woo, woo, woo. Fucking boss time, gamers. It's GD boss time. Where it at? Okay. I'm gonna. My strategy is to fucking power mode and stand really close to it. And just melt it with shrimp. That's kind of my thing. Yeah, for real. That's kind of my whole jam right now. Stone Titan? Where are you? Two of them? We'll kill this one first. Ooh, they got me? One down? I'm out healing, I'm out healing, I'm out healing, I'm out healing. Yo, baby! See ya, bitches. Disgusting with the gas. Harpoon trash item, but that was a nice melt, huh, Evan? That was a nice melt. 1 second, I'm gonna go see what my dog needs. I'll be right back. We back, 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 we back. This is for you, Evan. This is to get your points back. You just missed it, Dipso. You just missed it. You had an opportunity, but it's gone now. Two Aegises is so... I cannot believe. I bet 1 point not too worried. Okay. I like the confidence. I do love the confidence. I'm fucking here for it. Gas changes the fucking game, bro. God damn, does gas just change the game. It does. It's such a good item. Add in some fucking, the propane canister, and it's crazy. All right, another upgrade. We might lose gas. What can I do? Another upgrade happening right fucking now. Let's see. Big moment for us. Okay, ceremonial dagger is so nice. Doesn't help us with Mythi, but it's nice for the rest of the run. I'm not doing any of this. Ooh, am I doing this though? Wait, am I doing this though? What am I even proccing? I'm not even proccing anything though. I know, I'm seeing that. I'm not even... I would go for this, but I'm not even proccing shit. We're gonna get more reds anyway. Yeah, fuck it. I'm so glad I don't have to go to gas chamber. Gas gone is sad, but we have dagger now, okay? We have dagger now. Of course, KT adorably. Sorry you couldn't get it on this one. I might have to change the boo price just for you, KT. I know you're in on that. Blood Shrine over there. Void Fields over there. Oh, another... Holy fuck, we got another mask. They're gonna last so long. I'm sad it doesn't change the chance. I guess that's where my clover could have been.
Tell him to bring me my money. Yeah!
That's good for me in a way. We're riding. It's fine. I need spooky ghosties. The crazy fucking thing is these nails don't even make it to it. Like, I'm shooting a fucking nail. You think it would make it to, like, over there, you know what I mean? But it doesn't. It just dies in transit. Absolutely DOA. I'm dumb as fuck. Check out my ghost arm, though. Have I ever shot a nail gun? I've never just, like, shot a nail gun into, like, space. You know what I mean? I swear to God, I'm scrapping the fucking Aegis. I'm scrapping the Aegis right now. Bye. Just trash items. You use nail guns, Evan, on like a regular basis? Or enough to like know how they go? Double fucking machine gun feels kinda good. I gotta give it to Dibso for the idea. Attack speed? Yes. Coffee even better? If we can keep it. I'm feeling it. Once or twice, I feel it. And they don't go far. Damn. I would have thought those bitches would have fucking flew. Okay. Some might. I see. But most don't. Depends on... a brand. It's a brand thing. We got a tradesman in the chat. Where am I headed? Where am I headed? Where am I headed? Not the most aerodynamic object. A fucking nail? Really? A nail? Not a tradesman, I see. Sorry for calling you a slur then, my bad. Russ, what you... It's a nail. It's shaped... It's got like a point at one end and it flares up on the other end. I don't want that. I do want you. For money. Rose Buckler? Maybe my understanding of aerodynamics is all fucked. A flare at the end of a long body would fuck the flight path. Oh shit. Okay. Even if it's like, what if it's like a fin? That's a fin is good, but the flare at the end is bad. Fins slice through the air. They cut through the air. I see. But a big fucking flare. A fin is a different ass shape. Then a flare? What do we have over there? Gohoof? Yup! More plasma shrimp, baby! Yeah, I see what you guys are saying about fins fucking slicing through the air. But wouldn't the air, if on the head of the nail, right? A flat, no curve, just catches air. Wouldn't the air slide right off of the tail of the head? But imagine my open palm had a fucking long ass point at the end to slice up the air in front of it, and then so it could slide off my palm, and that is smooth like butter. I need to kill some of these freaks. Ooh, he's slow. I get what you're saying about the open palm, though. That makes sense. I've felt that in my life. More void shit. Void protects it from being upgraded, which is crazy. Ooh. Nail guns don't have... Oh, nail gun nails don't have a wide base. Oh. That changes things then, huh? They have like a fucking flat ass base. I see. I see how that would change things. If it does, I'm imagining like a smooth transition from the shaft of the nail to the head of the nail. There we go. But you're saying nail gun nails are like a. It's a stark transition. What a Vermon. No. Clearly, I've never fucking used a nail gun in my life. I know what they sound like, but I've never used one. We got on this topic because the fucking nail gun from Multi, those nails do not fly at all. I can't get a cheeky pause in to look at them. Because they die. The nail guns die instantly. We can go hit that chance shrine over there and then move right along. Oh, what up, boy? Well, you don't like talking about nail guns on a regular basis? Ugh. Disgusting the fucking aerodynamics of nail guns. Avoid infester. Ew. Another chest? Oh, I can go up there too. I have not looked up there. Bleed? Nice. Stacking that fucking bleed. Rather talk about other aerodynamics. Nah, I'm with you. Okay, what's the best aerodynamic thing? Damn, is there anything up here? Discus! Oh, fuck. That's an aerodynamic object. We've got some disc golfers in the chat. Discus. That's a heavy fucker. Disc. Okay. Do you know this? In the Olympics, do discuses fly further than a fucking javelin? Especially the collegiate one. Whoa. Wait, which one? Nowhere near. Which one goes further? Which one goes further? Yes. Yes. Jav goes about 80 to 90 meters. Okay. I'm in. Disc goes 60 to 70. I see. I fucking see. And that's for the top of the top. That's for Olympics. That's for Olympians. I see. Okay, so, like, riddle me this. A nail, I hate to get back on this. A nail is shaped more like a javelin than a discus is. Also, I lost where the fucking TP was. I had it before, but I can't find it. This guy really loves nails. I would like this guy to die, please. And I need to find TP. Oh, it's in the caves. That's right. A discus is a beautiful shape, though. That is a beautiful object. They really did well when they... And they named it fucking well. Like, that thing is a disc. Think about how all the force is coming from the very back of the nail, which makes it unevenly disperse. You're so fucking right. That explanation is cash, is money. It would make the tip wobble, and then it would just fucking... That's what I needed to hear. What are we getting? I'm taking you to make... I'm taking Sticky Bomb to make it up for you for that one time. That explanation, I will settle. And I did get hit in the head with the hammer. Actually, we had a cinder block, and I fell and hit my head on it once. And that, when I was a kid, and I got a bunch of concussions in high school. Magma Worm, where? Deuce, two Magma Worms. Oh, God. I can kill these guys for fucking daggers. Took the ACT with the... Okay, how'd you do? Better or worse than if you had done it with no concussion, do you think, honestly? The Kiki and Bobo experiment? No, what is that? Those sound like monkeys. Oh, we got a fucking Phantom Magma Worm. 30 on that one, I think. So better! That's good! I never took the ACT. I only took the SAT. It's ACT's out of like 32 or 36. Damn, Evan! Fucking get it. 36? Fucking get it. Check out my pet Magma Worm now. Banger. Maybe that shit was... My best was a 32, though. No, dude. No, fucking get it. Oh, so you took it again? You took it again, no concussion. The concussion actually did not make it better, is what I'm hearing. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, damn. Your school was on it, bro. Your school was on it. We had, like, the PSAT that you could take. And then the ACT, they were like, all right, you can take that, like, one, like your junior year or whatever. I'm going here. I like it here way better. I'm gonna dream of fire. Fair. I mean, once you have a good enough score on like the ACT, you don't need to fucking go. I like that energy though. I fuck with that energy. Okay, I'm hearing many things right now. Okay, it's just a magma worm. Hey, fuck yeah, I know, right? Shit's fucked up. Where you at, worm? What is happening? Oh! Oh! Hell no. Hell no. Hell no, dude. Hell no. I'm gonna kill smaller things. If I were to show you an object that had a lot of spikes and sharp edges, would I call it a booba or a kiki? Oh, I would call it a kiki. Yeah, I'd call it a kiki. That would be a kiki for me. Oh, no, you don't. I need your nails to go hit that guy over there. I think I've seen this. Oh, bro. I think I remember seeing this. Yeah, college not being free is a fucking tuppy, huh? Infusion, where you get tanky. Ooh, Wake of Vultures is also kind of a not good item. Okay, maybe I can focus the magma worm up here. Yes. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Okay, a Gorp. Holy fuck, dude. This is nuts. This is nutty. Yeah, and a booba would... a booba would be, like, round. God damn, bro. God damn, I need this worm dead. Okay. The real question is which would... Yeah. Oro. As poser of the question, what would fly better, a booba or a kiki? You posed this inquiry. I have to know now. Okay, tunnels are closed. Please die to me. Thank you. Oro, hello. A kiki would fly better because it sounds like kite. What's the reasoning? Because sharp edges create, like, hard pockets for the air to fucking, like, fly into, you know what I mean? The booba has smooth edges for the air to just glance over. A discus would be more like a booba in this situation. Ooh, we got the fucking squad on me right now, unfortunately. I got a piece. Whew. That printer goes kind of hard.
Tell him to bring me my money.
Yeah. It's not happening. Bro, look, you want me to hit a combat shrine in this? You want me to hit a combat shrine in this quagmire that I'm in right now? For real? Ah. Are you seeing what's happening?
need to get out.
Tell them to bring me my money. Yeah!
You're right, I'm not going to do that. I've been losing runs on stage four with multi a lot recently. I'll take it, I'll take it. I'd rather be an alive gamer than a good gamer. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Maybe I need to cope. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Yeah, 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 yeah. Nice. Nice. I just could have gotten so many good reds from the benthic balloon. Instead, I got two fucking Aegises and three fucking happy masks. Are you joking me? Oh, this is getting kind of wild. And there's a fucking heal over there. And I have three masks and these... Yeah, it's true, it's true. It's a terrible combination. Look at this fucking glut of enemies. I'm doing damage. There's the heal one. There's the heal one. Nice, 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 nice. Run. Maybe I have enough for red over here. Whoo. I can get red. That's huge. Because then I can start looting. Oops, wrong location. Oh, come on. Yes. Yes! Okay. Shit might go different right now. An additional two plasma shrimp is crazy. Yeah. An additional two plasma shrimp is crazy. And I can loot. And I can loot. And we loot now. Oh, it's not as fast as I would have liked, though. My burst is terrible. My burst is abysmal. Okay, we got the sticky bombs. I'm gonna risk it because I see no enemies. Another key, yay. But then when my shields are not up, I do fucking zero damage. I do negative damage. Yep. I'm gonna slap this one time. Yep. 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 I probably should hit boss too now. Okay, I'll hit the combat shrine. More Elder Lumerians for you. Oh, we got a fire one though. I did the combat shrine. I did it. I did it, guys. I'm a good gamer now. Oh. I got hit with the fucking fire. Ugh, I don't think attack speed... I don't think going in on attack speed is the move right now. And I'm gonna lose him anyway. Like, what's the point? This is disgusting. Ha! This is a fucking very, very similar situation to yesterday. I'm going up. I'm going up. Ouch. I need chests. I just need to split up that fat group of fuckers. Yes. Yuuk? Oh, Yuuk is big right now. Yuuk is gonna get me through the fucking stage. Okay. Yuuk is gonna get me through the fucking stage right now. Hold up. Ooh, good Yuuk. Evan, as risk, you're so right. As risk, you're so goddamn right. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. We've reached a similar situation. A make or break point in the run. And I think we fucking have it, gamers. I think we fucking have it. This shit is going to happen for us. Trust me on this. Just fucking trust me on this. It's gonna happen. Collect yourselves, because we're about to go fucking in. Whoo! We're about to go in. Yes, we are. Okay. It's fucking happening. Combat Shrine be damned, bro. Combat Shrine be fucking damned. We melt. Yeah, we melt. Guys, we're losing frames. It doesn't matter. Look at it. All we had to do was fucking turn up. Yeah. Do you see the fucking shrimp flying? Hello? The shrimp are flying. Elder Lumerian? Oh my god, that uke saved the fucking run just then. Woo! Ukulele, baby. Okay, we loot. We loot, I know. I need to keep it. APR is good. Yes. We need to go up. Oh my god. Okay. It's happening. We make things happen for us. There it is. We got fucking nice hermit crabs on our side. Oh my god, you're right. Okay, fuck. I could go in on attack speed. And then I just am launching shrimp like nobody's business. Oh, I've got bleed now, though. Fucking, we're procking. Okay. Equipment barrel right there. We skip pillars with it. We skip pillars with this equipment barrel right here. Yo, stacking bleed is nasty. Okay. Here we go. Pillar skip. Not what we needed. Better than the healing thing we had before, though. Tragic. Come on, baby. Coffee is good. Okay, we're going up, and then we're doing boss. Ooh. We just had to turn up a little bit right there. Fuel cell for my fucking pillar skip that I'm gonna do. Nothing. Okay. Fucking boss time. We melt Lumerians, bro. We just melt them. Okay, here we go. Do I have Hapu? Oh, I do, but I used it. Boss time. We get close and we just fucking destroy it. Ah, another worm. Come on, bro. Yo! Dude. Hello? Yummy worm? Bobble? Oh my god, bro. I didn't even use my equipment either. It's kind of disgusting. We have a disgusting thing happening. Oh, okay. It's just happening for us. Getting a poly loot would be so fucking goated, because then it would protect my loot from getting eaten and turned into a fucking Aegis. I know. Live by the benthic, die by the benthic, bro. It's money, bro. It's all money. Oh, yeah. Like, just look at the shred. Look at the shred. That shred is disgusting. TP almost charged.
Let's fucking go.
The Shred!
They don't stand a fucking chance against us. And we're gone. We're gonna keep. There's no guarantee on the U.
No more masks, please.
Stage 5. We're in melting territory. Holy fuck. Killing an overloading thing gives me so many shields, though. Yuke, still have it. We got another dagger. Nice. And a Will-O-Wisp? Run tomorrow? We run in tomorrow? Y'all? What's hitting me? That was a great upgrade. I'm gonna combat shrine. The run? It could be, man. Cups. They took away my things. I just need one to die. Yeah. Give me my shrimp, baby. There we go. Yeah, give me the shrimp. God damn, bro. I'm a machine gun. I'm a machine gun. I'm disgusting with it. Yuck. That's $23,000 that we just picked up casually. We just kind of scooped it up. And we got a scrapper, bro. Ugh. Okay, it's a good run. It's a good run. We just need pillar skips, and it's a goated run. Pillar skips, and it's goated. Fuck me, dude. Okay, we got a tri-shop, though? Is that a vase? No way. Did we just speak it into existence? We manifested it. Gamers, it's a vase. It's a fucking pillar skip. We got exactly what we needed. The only reason I'm thinking of scrapping is I can use them in the fucking... in the soup on the moon. Unless... you feel me? Yeah. Because we might get a white soup and then I can use my two red things for double fucking... or for five red items, sir. It's nuts. Okay. We're in a more chill section of time right now, so we're going to be... Hold up. Ooh. Don't forget to pick up base. Yes. I'm keeping my battle drum thing so I can shred even faster, and then I'm going to scoop back up for base for the end. But thank you. I need to not forget. I absolutely need to not fucking forget. Yeah, we're going back to this one. Okay. Actually, I changed my mind. I want this one. Because we're just building up right now. Do we dare? Hey, risk assessment, general. Sir. Do we hit Shrine of the Mountain? Yes or no? Chance busts grandparent, true. High chance. That's a bad one to get. What do we have here? Missiles? Wait, missiles? And my thing go crazy. Gasolina is back? Oh my god, Gasolina is back. It's a run. How invested in the run? I'm kind of fucking invested right now. Yeah, I'm a little bit invested. Thank you. Okay. Sir. Thank you for your wisdom. I needed it in this time. Can't forget vases over here. We're not going to forget. Excuse me? Oh, I hit a meteor. Look at my... I'm purple, bro. 2 days in a row. What up, Slowpoke? Yes, sir.
Oh my god, we shred. I have no Dios, though. 2 days in a row, Slowpoke. We're fucking in here.
Ooh.
I hope you're living a fucking great life right now, Slowpoke.
Where are you?
Two left. Yee yee. So good. Glad to hear it. I pocket ICBM. Oh my god. And fucking... my launcher, bro. And we have safer spaces? No. Okay, no bans. Wait, I don't even have any bans, do I? No, I have no bans. I'm taking it. I'm taking this. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Ooh. How did I block that? I'm confused. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, you're actually so right. I have so many, I have so much money. I'm not taking Needle Tick because I bleed and I don't want to give it to fucking Mithy and have him just collapse me on one hit with his thing. Ooh, let me see what that is and then we'll do boss. Yeah, you're right. We're going to melt the boss. Oh! Wait. Yeah. I'm hitting so much and I had no crit. Boss is over here. Yes! We'll see if that pays off. I don't know if it will or not. I didn't even look at my other options, if I'm being so real. Yeah, we do boss here. I have so much money. I don't need to keep enemies alive. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we are entering the second to last boss fight of the Eclipse 1 multi-run. I pray that I have your support. We fucking ride right now. We fucking ride. We are goddamn riding. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir! The bleed. The bleed is disgusting. I'm getting lasered down. Okay, we're good, we're good. Gotta run, gotta run. It's fine, it's so fine. Yo, boss over. Guys, is this the run? Yo, Evan. We got a Book of Mormon. Easy scrap. Easy scrap. And we have pillar skip. Oh my god. The run is silly. The run is silly right now. The run is so silly. Okay, fuck. Things are going well. And we're making great time hitting Mythics, Mithy by like an hour after the loot. I don't want to get my fucking hopes up, but guys, this is looking fucking good. Ooh. Yeah, Slowpoke, we stay fucking streaming, bro. We stay streaming. We hit that go live button. Don't forget base. Yes. We're going to go grab base first thing after this. And I'm, believe it or not, I am going to trash Will-O-Wisp and my fucking Uke. Okay. Okay. Base. Ooh, prepare your bodies and minds, y'all. I'm about to collect this Eclipse dub. We're just ripping Risk of Rain, man. I'm so fucking in on this game right now. And I'm trying to just complete the Eclipse challenges. Because they're hard and they keep me fucking going. I like a challenge. And then I'll sprinkle in a Pokemon stream here and there. Okay, this is gone. Because I haven't forgotten. I'm on run 20. I have not forgotten.
Wisp, gone. Infusion, I'm gonna keep because it's helping me. Now I do have to think. The more I give away, the more I'm gonna lose shit.
Yo! Peepo Poka, look behind you!
Peepo Poka! Do I have a favorite survivor? It's probably Engineer, because I like just sitting there and letting shit happen. And it's just fun. But also, Loader is so fun. Swinging and just one-shotting shit as fast as you can is money. Okay. Hapu keeping, Warhorn getting rid of. Whip I'm gonna keep so I can run around. What's your favorite survivor? Peepo Poka? I gotta know. Okay, keep that. I gotta keep some greens because my Benthic is going to eat some. Keep. Okay. Keep. Warbanner. Probably Engineer as well. First one you beat E8 on? Love Railgunner. I'm too trashy of a gamer to play Railgunner. But we'll get there. And damn! Are you gold E8? Okay, the rest is keep. Because my Benthic is going to eat some, so I got to be prepared. Right now I've gotten... No, only NG. Oh, fair. okay, Dipso. Deal. You have a deal. Or what would you rather me do first? E8 or Platinum Nuzlocke? I'm keeping Stun Grenade so I can stun Mithy, because I will be stunning. E8, okay. In. Drones, yes. Okay, who of those three, which one do you think was easiest? Engineer? Oh, hold up, music. We're going back to the drumming cadence. E8, okay, E8 it is. I'm taking Quail so I can run and jump.
Yo.
Also, Peepo, who's the hardest one? And is it Rex? Because that's what I've heard. Huntress, super easy to dodge attacks. Rex for sure. Yeah, Huntress is alternate special move or whatever. The three blips are so good. So good. Red? Nah. Green is good. The permanent damage makes Rex really hard. Yeah, opinion on Loader. I'm gonna go back and scrap up. I'm gonna scrap one more white. Can I? Do I have a white to scrap? I can scrap Banner, so that way I can get a green. And then I'm gonna scrap two more greens. Oh, do I have the greens to scrap?
Yeah!
Peepo, that's for you. Peepo, that's for you. Okay, and then one more white gets me a green. Damn, I like all my whites. Oh, Banner. It is for them. And we have our vase. Huge. I can also vase. Stalker, the best in-depth survivor. Oh, fuck. 4.8K, by the way. Reminding me every chance you can. Slowpoke, the characters in this game are called survivors. Like, that's what they're called. Yo, Cat, what's up? I'm here at a reasonable time. And I've got Pillar Skip. And I've got Scrap. We're riding. Peepo, Cat has gold ace, by the way. Sorry, I don't mean to throw you out there like that, Cat. Whew. Okay. We're ready.
Nervous. Okay, I got a Dio's. Brain stocks does not help me. And bottled chaos, interesting. And, oh, I lost my Hopu. I lost my Hopu for bottled chaos. Disgusting. No, my movement is so bad. My movement is abysmal, bro. It's just a tragedy. I can maybe I can equipment spam. Yeah, see ya. Oh, we got launched. I can equipment spam. Your feather turned into head stompers. Damn, that's a good break. Oh. What do we have? Oh, Shustice is so good. And Raincoat is okay for me. And then we have my other encrusted key is right there. Okay, cool. Yes. Bloom is random with what it turns into. Yeah, we're learning that. Oh, we got ATG though. More plasma shrimp. I'm doing all this on one plasma shrimp. So getting another ATG is huge for me. Ugh. And I think I'm gonna go Shustice. Shrimps are really carrying. Your BF tested it out. So it's truly random. I think I'm gonna go Shustice here. Double Shustice? I could do Shustice. I don't need two Shustices. I don't need two, because it's just a second. So I'll do Shustice, and then I'll do the Raincoat. Oh, my God. How am I going to get up there, bro? Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Woo! The shrimps are carrying so hard. But we got Raincoat. We get no debuff. And I have to kind of hang around here. No whites. No white juice. Sad. Maybe there was up there and I didn't see. There's a guy over here. Melting with Shustice. Yes, sir. Where did you go? There you are. Losing shrimps makes me I'm weak. But I do have my... Oh! Okay, cool. I don't even want to mess around with those guys. I'm just going up. Bye. It's win or die. That's true. Oh, fuck. No! I just realized. I need two. I need to wait for two. Isn't there a way you can place the portal so that doesn't happen? I stole his thing. Bro! This is a terrible showing. I'm running all the way back. I'm at 15 health. No. Yes, okay. Oh my God, I was sweating. I can't even get up here, man. Okay, on the ceiling, like right there. I have 36 seconds to kill time. Yeah. That was a clutch shield. I'm gonna place it right there. I'm sweating, gamers. We ride. Almost through. We made it, we made it. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we made it this far. We're an hour into the run. And I think we're gonna fucking do it. I think we're gonna do it. We have a nasty build. We have lots of reds. Benthic Bloom. We've been training for this.
Tell him to bring me my money.
Evan needs his money. We're going to focus up, and we're going to continue marching forward. I truly and fully believe in the ability of this chat and of this gamer to make this happen. Thanks for watching. I've been K-Bales. We're about to finish this fight on multi. We're about to finish the multi fight. For real, for real. It's real life and it's happening right now. How am I going to hit him when I take his items? Drones. I drone. No, I have equipment. I have bottled chaos. I have drones and I have bottled chaos. That's, hey, and that's my risk manager. Managing risk. And it's a team effort, okay? I believe we have this. When he takes his item, we let drones do it, and then we MFing just spam equipment at him. Because when I spam equipment, it doesn't do anything to me, unless it's Volcanic Egg. All it does is shoot out the base thing. We just gotta make it past pizza time, okay? That's my weakness. We have this, gamers. We have this. It's real and it's happening right now. Pray for me, gamers. Oh, I'm so slow, though. Thank you, Peepo! Your knowledge is helping me. Jump, baby. You're nothing to me. Oh, fall damage, though. He's scared. He's scared. God damn, okay. We need these freaks. Where are they at? We need them dead. Yep, we just melt. Quail away. quail away. Oh my god, he's on my ass. He's on my ass. It's fine. We're living. Did you see that goated base? Oh, okay. What is this? Dude, they are so fast. No, 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 no. No, not to the thing. Not to the. I have no help. I have no help. I have no help. I have no help. It's just me. It's not looking good right now. It's not looking good. But I. Ooh! My movement. Oh, my movement. The movement, guys. I got a little hidey hole. My crits heal. God, it's not enough. Oh! Oh! Ride, right away, right away. I don't know what you're talking about. Catch your breath, y'all. Catch your breath. This is the most trouble I've ever had with the Lunar Chimera. Yes? Melted. Melted. My drones are here. The homies are in. Woo! Two down. We're riding. And we got our Chimera happiest masks. Oh, the Chimera happiest masks. We're back to full health, gamers. We clutched it out. Ooh. Okay, there's one little guy left. I'm gonna have to play out of my goddamn mind right now to survive pizza time. Come here, Mithy. Yeah, buddy. Jump! Okay. We live, we live. Yeah! Yeah! We live, we live. Oh. Let me take it! Let me take it! Get me out of here! I'm so fucking slow. You have no idea how slow I am. Healing up. He's jumping, he's jumping. Guys, it's for us. It's for us right now. I'm saving my fucking, my dash. Yes. Pizza time. Oh, get out. Yes, I can just barely sprint. Oh, the fucking, oh, the Chimera. We have Dios? The fucking little Chimera ass bitches. Ugh. The Chimeras, bro. They're crushing me. I'm being crushed underfoot by the Chimeras. Okay, they're all dead. My drones have left the fucking building, bro. I know, bro. I know, man. I know. I know. Pizza time? Yeah. There it is. The chimeras, dude, literally are kicking my ass. Ooh. I cannot keep up with the chimeras. Okay, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, guys. It's happening! It's happening! No! Get armored, bitch! Get armored! Yo! It's happening, it's happening. I gotta get, like, over here. This is where I wanna be. This is where I need to be. This is where I need to be. And we just start hitting him. Yes! Shrimp! Bloom. Yo, it's, guys, it's happening for us. It's happening for us. It's real. It's real. It's real. Oh. Ah! It's real. It's real. This is real. Yeah, hurt yourself. Oh, guys, CPM back. Gamers. Gamers, we thought we couldn't do it. Oh. The Shustus! Yo! That's Mithrix. Ah! God damn, this is the one. Oh! Oh! Get in the portal! Oh, it's not done yet. It's not done yet. It's not done yet.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Whew. It's not done yet. Oh, gamers. Gamers. 30%. 30%. 40. We've made it to 40. Ugh. 50. Oh my god. 56. 60. Holy fuck. 67. Please, get out of here. Get out of my circle, bro. Oh! 80. 85. 90. 95. Oh. Oh, I'm out of fucking breath. Ready to recharge. Oh, gamers, 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 gamers. Gamers, 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 gamers. There were a lot of ups and downs in the past hour and a half. but we knew from the start of the stream, 3 hours ago, when we set out, we were going to beat Eclipse One with Loader. We had it in our brains, gamers. And when you have something in your brain so ingrained, there's no other possibility for your future except for that goal and that dream. If you've got a one next to your name, you're a fucking real one, because I know you believed just as much as I did. I'd like to give some special shout-outs for my Eclipse 1 victory to Peepo Paka for believing. I'd like to give it out to Evan A.T., Lieutenant General Manager of Risk. Managed risk like a pro. I'd like to give it out to Pat Soul, because Pat Soul, I know you have a fucking 2 by your name, Pat Soul. But it's the haters that keep me going in the opposite direction, too. I'd like to give it out to Katarina Ishii for filling my brain with knowledge at all corners of the journey. And Slowpoke, an OG. Just an absolute OG. I'd like to award the victors their channel points. Congratulations to all of my number one victors. Take your channel points, you've earned them, okay? That's 6.2 thousand channel points.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. And we ended this one with a ye, I believe. It's money. We got that number one, baby. I'm updating my information under here. We completed Eclipse 1 with multi after 4 attempts. You doubled your channel points, Evan. It's a true fact. With multi, that's Eclipse 1. Whoops. After 4 attempts. Whew. Whew. 30K? 30K? For Oro. I got him. Before I stream tomorrow, I have to have some bigger redeems. You just put down 10K. You just put it down on the house. That's nuts. You're nuts with it. Congrats, Oro. You earned it. You literally earned it. You literally earned your money gambling. And this is what they mean when they say all gamblers just need to stop fucking quitting. Unless you have a problem, please seek help. Woo! Woo! Damn, y'all. Damn, y'all. He was the main gambler. That Mithrix fight got a little spicy, huh? That Mithrix fight got a little spicy. But Dio's pulled us out. Chimeras, too, man. The Chimeras don't normally do us that dirty. The Chimeras don't normally do us that dirty, but this one did. Whew. I had another one? I didn't even see. I had a whole ass other one. So we were never even worried, bro. Ah, damn, bro. Damn. Well, we had a banger stream, everybody. Good times had by all. We'll be back tomorrow sometime between 6 and 7 p.m. PST. Join the Discord. Follow me on fucking YouTube and Twitter and shit. Lots of Risk of Rain streams to come. Thanks for hanging. Bye, homies. Bye, gamers. We're raiding Ray Dance. Go enjoy some other Risk of Rain.
See you, Space Cowboy.
Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Love y'all. Bye. Bye, gamers.
See you, Space Cowboy. See you, Space Cowboy. See you, Space Cowboy.
All right, bye, y'all. Good gaming.